Hey guys, Grandmaster Jerry Fassi Fontanez. Okay, here. So I'm gonna go over how to do blitz number one and blitz number two. My son Vincent here is gonna be my target. Now, don't call me police if I hit him. Now, to the distance, my foot stays stationary. Your hands up. My foot stays stationary, and I take one step. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna come even further. The one step away, I actually can bridge the gap. If you see my foot, stays stationary, and from here basically you just sprint. Okay, now the idea is to bridge the gap. Now, if I'm a little closer, I take this back foot and I lean it. I shuffle it back. So you actually start getting some turning of your feet. It's almost like a car getting ready to do a drag race. So you're here, comes back slightly. And it triggers off your body. Again, blitz number one, your foot stays stationary. Can we have a further distance? You step across, you throw the same two punches. Blitz number two, this is the secret,